A Stereo Productions podcast with Juice and Ceballos. Every week, Juice and Ceballos present Stereo. Stereo Productions podcast. You are now connected in stereo with Juice and Ceballos.
Hola, hola, amigos. Welcome back to the Stereo Productions podcast with Chus and Ceballos. This week, we are introducing to Richie Risco, a very popular DJ in our country, Spain, that is a usual suspect in the main festivals like Aquacela or Code in Madrid, conquering fans wherever he plays with his controversial image, funny character, and great charisma in the booth. So time, Richie Risco on the decks. Enjoy the set.
Stereo Podcast. Stereo Radio Show.
With when the devil wanna shoot me, I'ma get me a gun too.
plan to Babylon. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. He took a lot of gold and he made him an idol. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. And he told everybody when you hear the music of his cornet. Oh yeah. And he told everybody when you hear the music of the flute.
You're listening to Richie Risco. This is a Stereo Productions podcast.
Everybody when you hear the music of the flute. We'll be right back.
You're listening to Richie Risco. This is Stereo Productions Podcast.
Hey! that the people who were running the show actually was out there on the dance floor. I don't see that anymore, at least not like I used to. You know, the energy of the room used to explode with excitement, and there was something about that music that would make you want to get up and dance. It used to be you could see people dancing and sweating as if they were in a daze, if they were hypnotized by some sort of force, and I don't see that anymore, at least not like I used to.
This is Stereo Productions Podcast.
Yeah.
So this is all for today. Gracias, Richie Risco, for this great DJ set. See you guys next week with another episode. Be good, kids. Nos vemos.
In stereo. You're listening to In Stereo
with Juice and Ceballos.